President Eisenhower has come to this little North Shore town to dedicate Sagamore Hill as a national shrine, a symbol of American heritage.
In witness whereof, I have hereunto set my hand and seal.
Praising Teddy Roosevelt for his devotion to country, the president calls on us all to emulate that devotion which has made Sagamore Hill a monument to America. The man who said, "Speak softly and carry a big stick," is still alive in the hearts of his countrymen.